I submitted to the Federal Wildlife Service the CBW permit should not be approved for she has chosen not to participate in mainstream aviculture.
Has made accusation on avicultural organizations and their board members and individual members too. I wrote that and more on her Facebook wall to go out to her fake friends. To me, she is the worst kind of aviculturist. Dot, 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 the type that thinks she can do no wrong, the kind that thinks the world owes her something. Well, we don't. And some of us are sick and tired of her asking for it all the time too. Tell her to just go away. I told her on her Facebook timeline for her fake friends to read.
Ye, Kira, I would not consider her to be a breeder, but more a collector and not interested in conservation or preservation. Profit is his sole motivation, as I wrote FWS comments. Constantly threatens people with litigation if you don't do what she wants.
Let's see if this doesn't destroy him and his character. When we are done, no one will be around him.
Blames his car accident for all the wrong things he does to get away with it. In addition,
my thoughts, opinions and work counts. Hers does not. I hope AFA gets rid of her. Tell me if she is denied to get that CBW permit. Okay?
Gotcha.
Sniff.
I wrote it's not even a word in my comment.
Sniff, sniff.